You just come in.
All right, yeah, I'm a little out of it. Dude, I haven't slept in like 2 days. It's ridiculous. Oh, yeah, there's been a lot of skirmishes going on out there. Yeah, I could see you're back from one. Yeah, for basic repairs and a scan. How did it go out there? Pushing through good. Yeah, we've actually had him on the run pretty good. We've had him backpedaling for a while, which is about time, right? Yeah, I don't know. We'll keep that going, but for now, I'm going to fix you up here.
Yep.
As always, these conversations and everything are video recorded and audio recorded, so. Well, yeah, because of the last time we had that freaking mole in the organization. That's why we were getting our asses kicked. So I understand why they're doing it. It's not that big a deal anyway, right? Everybody's got our information at this point anyway. Alright. Let me just start off by looking in and behind your eyes here. So just look straight ahead at me, please. Yeah, your retinas are acting the way they're supposed to. Yeah, so you got a little, like, shrapnel on the one side. I'll get rid of that. I just want to make sure that didn't affect the eye. You're not getting any, like, blurred vision or your, no static in front of your eye either. You're still able to scan rooms and the environment. Yeah, we'll just go over it, too. They put the nanobots in, right? Yeah. I got the machine. I'll go through and guide the nanobots and we'll find out if anything needs to be repaired. Yeah, that all looks good. I'm not seeing anything behind the eye either. Looks like no shrapnel got in the eye either, which is good. Alright. That's why we always check the eyes, you know, because the eyes, obviously, I know as well, you know, I got an implant as well behind the left, so everything runs through there, you know, so it's such a big deal. The eyes are almost the biggest component for us, so most important. Oh yeah, gotta do the daily scan as well. Yeah, they're always checking for bugs. That would be great if our own nanobots were spies. You never know. Oh great, they got that on audio. Now they're gonna lose it.
Yeah, I'm like, oh my god, check the nanobots.
Everything that around the head is fine. Let's go down. Yeah, they always want you to check around. You turn around. Yeah, they always want to check around the lung area too. They get, like, a lot of chips are hard to detect in that area, so I can look through with the scanner as well. When I'm using that, I'll get a better idea. All right. That's fine. Now let me real quickly get rid of that. A couple pieces of shrapnel that you have there. Yeah, these good old, these are titanium tweezers, too. They're, like, dipped in this aloe as well. It's pretty ridiculous. That's in there pretty tight. We got another 3 or 4 pieces there. Gentle with this one's in deep. You're not feeling that, are you? No. One more. Close that eye. Yeah, thanks. All right. Simplest tools sometimes are the most effective. It's getting bad out there or no? No? Yeah, I haven't been out on assignment a bit. They got me just working on stuff right now. Yeah, they're in need of repairmen and engineers, so we're thin on that front, so I'm doing that for now. Kind of miss being out in the field, though, you know? It can be dangerous, but there's an excitement to it that you don't get. All right. Like I said, the nanobots are in need. Have you done this before? You've had nanobots, but you haven't done this kind of scan. All right, so I got my machine here. This is going to show me everything on the screen here. And then I can repair things right from in there. We don't need to open you up or anything. It's real high tech. Yeah, you had that latest remodeling, yeah. So we don't have to unscrew things and whatnot. Unless it gets really bad and you lose a body part. But let's hope that doesn't happen. All right. Let me look. Looks good around the lungs. Yeah, they got little cameras on them, so I gotta zoom in. Go down. Heart looks fine. Zoom. Kidney looks a little damaged. You take any hits there? Ooh, really? All right, yeah. I'll see. Okay, yeah. We just nanobot and let it use its. I'm gonna give a little spark to your kidney there. Get the juices flowing again. All right, that looks good. It's fine. Liver is protected as well. Oh, they gave you that, I could see it showing up, the glowing. They gave you that protective aloe around, but did it give around all your organs? Just the liver and the heart. Yeah, the kidneys can be replaced. Alright, let's go to the head now. I'm just like looking at your face to see how you're reacting from them going through you, because some of us, you know, especially people who aren't full, if you're like a half cyborg types, you know, whatever the quality is, sometimes you'll react differently. So I'm trying to get like a look on your face to see if there's any kind of reaction from it. Fine. There's a lesion there. Is that, that's always been there. You know, I'm gonna give a couple of, there's a nanobot in there to soothe that a little bit. It might get rid of some of that actually. Stored in here in your file, so I know. Alright. Left eye is fine. Let's go to the right eye. That one. Shrapnel is in that one. Ah, yeah. Like there's a little fragments of it in the inner area. The bot, nanobot can dissolve that. Let me just get in closer. Alright. You might feel a little bit of a sting. One down. Two down. Okay. Those are gone. shipped or anything at any point. Yeah, I know on the battlefield, like, they'll these. I'm gonna tell you something right now, this group is inventive and they're clever. They will stage battles on purpose or they'll leak their own info just to get it in there so we get some of us in there so they can chip us through means of, you get hit with some shrapnel, some of that shrapnel is meant on purpose, it's got a little nanobot of its own in there, it stays hidden, cloaked inside you. It's crazy, man, we're constantly coming up with new ideas, both sides. That all looks good. So that's fine, and I want to give you a new laser pistol. It's exciting, right? Yeah. The other one's been running out. Yeah. Here it is. Standard issue. This is the newer model. The fire rate is good. You're the only one who can fire this one. It's got your ID in it. So yeah, it's already matched to that, so you'll be fine on that. It's got a pretty good rate. So it's quick, it's very lightweight as well, so yeah. Yeah, you take that. Test it out of the range too. I said nobody else is gonna be able to use that but you. It has a good rate of fire. We'll give you the cells, the reload cells as well. It lasts long. There's a lot of shots per on that, so, and they're pretty hard to scan as well, so you can get into some areas without there being an issue as well. Yeah, and there's a little button on there. It will cloak itself, so you'll be fine. Yeah, so everything looks good. Go down to the range, though, and do that, and really, that's weird. They'll probably want you to rest up for a day or two, even though you seem like you're in fine shape, actually. So, yeah, you've been doing this for a while, so you'll be fine. If there's any issues you have from that last battle, just, you know, let me know if anything comes up. Some of that stuff happens later, and sometimes even if they do get any kind of bugs or anything into you, the opposition, sometimes that doesn't kick in. You'll get symptoms like, a headache. You might get like palpitations and stuff, like weird little things like twinges and stuff. You know what to look for. Yeah, if anything that happens, just come to me, all right? Yeah, go give that a test. Yeah, man, if you want to put in a good word, that's fine. But like I said, they need engineers and repairmen down here, so we lost a lot in that last battle, so we'll see what happens. Maybe I'll get out there with you again. All right, yeah, enjoy the rest of your day.